Tom, this water is disgusting.
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Can't see shit down here.
Hey, Leo. A valve. Go check it out. See if you can find an opening.
Oh, God damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man!
Hey, Vincent, I need some light over here as well. Can't see shit down here.
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
Find an opening.
Oh, God damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man!
Hey, Vincent! I need some light over here as well.
Another valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Vincent, hand me the flashlight. Shit.
This should work.
Get over here. Let's bust this up.
Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Shit! Guard, up there!
This way. Oh, fuck! It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either.
Here, give me your arm.
What for?
Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Last. Afraid of heights?
Something like that.
Are you fucking serious? A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
Hey. What do you want?
What do I want?
Yeah, what do you want?
I want you to turn down that attitude a little.
What attitude? I don't have an attitude.
See? There you go, get it.
Come on, man, I'm just trying to do my job here.
Better keep my fingers away. Hammering time.
There we go. Careful. Looks like that could take your finger off.
Could? It already has.
Is that what happened to your hand there?
Yeah. But I got lucky. Last week, some guy almost lost his whole arm.
Whoa. Be careful, then.
Yep.
So satisfying. It's been a long time since I drilled best. Man, this thing spins fast.
You! Don't move! Hey, what are you up to?
Damn. We could use this hatch.
Now that's what I call a piece of machinery.
Quiet, and try to concentrate.
Now that's what I call a piece of machinery.
Quiet, and try to concentrate.
the hell are you getting so stressed out about?
Listen, if I don't do this right, they throw me back in the laundry room.
So, laundry room, this room, they both suck.
Looks like there's something behind that bin. This could be useful.
That's gonna be a problem.
Get on the other side and help me.
You know the drill.
Get on the other side and help.
Actually fix something around here.
Hey, boys, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's some kind of a drug deal going on downstairs. You need to check it out.
Let's go.
All right, step aside. Let's go.
Shake down! Up against the bars, inmate. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. Let's go. Inside. Over here. Now stand right there.
Not here. Should hide us somewhere
else. Do it! Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean. All right, arms up. Back up against the bars. Sir, it's clean.
Hey, baby. You good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you, too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello?
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready.